tell everybody I'm back and I'm finally actually recording with face cam on, and I'm just gonna do some Legend of Zelda, some just regular Legend of Zelda. And I forgot I already had profiles on this. Let's see. Doyx. Doyx. Okay. Ah, oh, there's something beautiful and nostalgic about this. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. And I don't know if I'm gonna be like really into this and completing this, or if I'm just gonna screw around with it, but here we go. Oh yeah, I forget it has the thingy. The little zappy thingy. They even did a callback to that with Breath of the Wild, where if the Master Sword is full, it does the zappy. Alright, we don't need the heart, but we're gonna get it. No rupees yet. Can't buy anything because we poor. Buy something, will ya? Wish I could. Oh, this can hurt me even if I'm shielding. Okay. Probably need the big shield to- Oh god, I'm getting wrecked. People still say wrecked anymore? Is that just showing how old I am? It's amazing that I can be stressed out by a couple of pixels. Oh, very up. Oh, these guys take two, really. Maybe I should switch over to my other profile where I've actually done things. But that wouldn't really be fair to people who've literally never seen this game before, even though most people have probably seen Legend of Zelda. Like, the Legend of Zelda, the original one. Oh. Well, can't buy anything here either, still too poor. Oh, full hockey, I know what's in there. I'm just gonna stand right here because the AI will come for me eventually. I've been thinking about playing the redone Link's Awakening, but I don't know. The art style bugs me a little bit. It also bugs me for, like, the new Pokemon, but at the same time, like, it's Pokemon. This is really expensive. Yeah, it is. Alright, well, we got wrecked, so we're gonna exit stage left. I remember where the fairy fountain is. At least I got that. Oh man. Oh, mother, you know what her that I can't say because I want YouTube to actually show this video to people. Or do I? I still don't know if I really actually care about getting views on here or not. There are like three people that consistently watch me and join me. That's all that matters. Are you having fun and do the two people that like your channel enjoy you? Or if it's someone like Markiplier, like the 2 million people. people that watch him. Although I'm sure it's way more than that now. Ah, shitballs. I at least want to do, like, a little temple action with you guys. Alright, we're getting the hang of it with our little jabby jabs. Oh boy. Oh. That would have freaking helped. You know what? I'm gonna do it just because I want the money. You know what? I lied. I am gonna create a suspend point right there. And that's my punishment for it. I'm getting so messed up, you guys. A little bit of that sweet reloading action. See, part of me wanted to create another suspend point on that screen, but I'm like, no. Let's just overselling it. I'm really that bad at video games. I mean, I am, but we really don't need to have that much of a crutch. I'm proud of myself for that little dodgy dodge there. Just one more heart, and I can use the zappies. That statement is still true. And now it's not. Oh my god, you guys. Am I even gonna reach a temple? You know what, I'll take it. We're just gonna breeze past there because we already know what's there. I have no words for how frustrating that was. No words! A little bit of patience for that part. More patience for this part. Oh, poop. There we go. Aha. Oh. Well, this looks like it could be useful. much easier. It's a secret to everybody. Well, unfortunately, that's not really that helpful. Okay, this looks like something. You know what? It's one more heart than I had. I'll take it. Or half a heart, maybe. Hey! Finally, we can have a little temple action. I'm taking no chances with this one. Interesting to see that. I like that the temple mouth is basically just open, like, oh god, why? Okay, so there's nothing under any of them. I'm sure I could have just found that on the internet, but, you know. Okay. Finally into a temple. This is the skeleton room or the jelly room? Snake room. Oh, that was a key. I assume I'll need that. Oh, some of these guys just wreck me. Can't even get the timing right for the basic snake boys. Oh, we get used to hearing that sound a lot. Oh, there's the pass. I am not even gonna with that. Oh, Yikes on trikes. Like I said, one key, and that room's the compass. Hello. Well, that makes things a lot easier. Useful. These little things never drop anything, but we're gonna try anyway. Yeah, all it did was really mess us up even more than we already were. I do need to go back there to get the map though. Pinned in between two snakes. So we need the map. I guess I'll just be really patient with banana throwers. Or not, I guess I'll get my belt whooped by them. People are gonna, well, it's not like many people are gonna watch this video, but there's like three people that are gonna be like, you're bad at video games. So bad. Why would I do that? I just want myself to suffer. Okay, there we go. Not one hit, I would take it. So got the bombs, didn't die to that thing. Avoided the weird isometric fire. And died to the snake things again. Supposed to have more hearts to do. That are really bad. I think both could also be true. Back in the day, there's no way I would have been able to do this game without suspend points. I had like an actual copy for my NES, and I was just like, yeah, no. So just like in the, whoops, just like in the N64 game, you can feed him a bomb and be like, you die now. Let's just put the point right there. So basically heart containers. Alright, I think I'm going to save, or save air quotes, right there. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.